My name is Tyler Wooten, and I'm a junior mechanical engineering student at Texas A&M. Being a student at Texas A&M has been the most fun and challenging thing I've ever done. I chose engineering because I wanted to be able to create anything I could come up with. So as a freshman, I came to the Engineering Innovation Center, and I took a 3D printing pop-up class. I fell in love with 3D printers, and I wanted to learn more about them. So I actually started this project called the Assistive Mapping Project, and we 3D print maps for blind and visually impaired students at Texas A&M. Students can feel this map and kind of tell where they are on campus, and each building has these braille labels on top of them so they can tell what the buildings are as well. So we also started a nonprofit. We are making a process to where a freshman or sophomore mechanical engineering student can come into our program, learn how to 3D print, learn how to use CAD, and they can go through our program and create a map for another college campus. A&M has provided me with a great experience thus far, because just even saying you're an A&M engineering student, it opens so many doors for you, and I don't think that's something you can get many other places.